coming up, you know, out of past that people are going to remember what happened. Is that a concern?
We're focusing on the positive things, the actual reform initiatives that we've come up with, that we've supported, and that's our focus. Yeah.
But that is going to be the focus when it comes
maybe
up with you.
I'm
being honest here. Given your passion, what happened when you were serving in office there and what happened with that department, that's going to draw all types of attention. And it's going to take away from the debate on justice.
We're
is
focusing
that
on smart justice. We're focusing on the positive things that we've done. Returning over $2 million in tax money, creation of veterans court, what we're doing with the corrections program to help 10 to 15-year-old boys, and trying to really curb community violence. We've been trying to do it for the last 8 years, and we're going to talk about these things.
But do you think people will pay attention to that, given your past record?
People in our community, as we get around to talk about it, are really focused on how can we make our community better and safer, and so these kinds of programs people are glad to hear about.
So you're not going to address it? You're not going to talk about it?
What do you want to talk about?
What happened?
We've talked about it in the past.
We've talked in the past, but you're running again, and there was concern that you weren't, and
on this campaign, we're focused on positive reforming of our community and the things that we've done to try to help transform our community and make it a safer place to live.
But you know that's going to be an issue. I mean, address it now or later, but it's always going to be a question.
I've addressed it many times. So.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right.